Give you another update. Several times now we've seen sharks working in the sardines in the back here. They're trapped here behind the rock and behind the tidal pool. A big shoal, and there's obviously some shoals reports from sandwich ports, shoals coming up. So there's three or four netting boats in the water here waiting, and you can see there first shark baits in the water, some sards, fresh sards that they dropped with a drone not far off the rocks here, about 150 meters. And that's Jace, got the first bait to the water. Now I'm just gonna twirl around. You can see there's quite a few guys that's pitched up here waiting for the action. Hi Jamal, and everyone waiting to see what's going to happen. Ah, there's the second bait going, guys. Someone putting a second bait out. Now, several occasions since for the last 2 hours, every now and again we've seen some sharks popping up. Feeding in these shoals. There's a big shoal behind the tidal pool here. They can't net there. They have to wait now with the pushes of the tide. Hopefully the shoal will move across into the bay here and they can net them. That first shoal they got here this morning was in the bay when they got here. It came out obviously through the night, came into the bay, and they netted that small pocket there. But the big part of that shoal is still behind the rocks, behind the point here at Banana Beach. Ideal for fishing, guys. You can throw into them. They're just behind the tidal pool there, I would say at about 80 meters, 100 meters. That's where the shoal's sitting, and it's quite a big shoal. There's bigger another bigger shoal that was out at about 250. We also saw sharks busting through the sardines there. You can see them spray out, and we used the binoculars to actually spot them, but you could see it from the side without binoculars. So yeah, there's definitely shark activity here, which is a good sign, the first we've seen this week really with the sardines. And there's some, obviously, I don't know if you guys have seen, there's a reggae that came out at Splash, and another, it looks like a big gray Ivan got. Well done, Ivan, at Port Edward. But yeah, with the sardines, there's definitely some sharks. Like I said, that's the first bait that went out about 10 minutes ago. Jace put a bait out because no one else was. And now there's a second bait out. The gentleman just, that right. And I'm sure more guys will put out as soon as there's a bit of action coming. I see the guys are rigging up. So yeah, we'll see. We'll see what's going to happen here, and we'll keep you up to date. And like I always say, just make sure you subscribe and hit the bell notification button. Otherwise, you won't be notified when we do a live update and give you info on what's happening. But I think there's a very good chance they're going to net this afternoon here, or in the next 2 hours or so. If this shoal moves, the guys are ready and waiting. There's a boat. And they're all waiting to put a net around them, as well as reports from shoals moving up from Sandwich Port and 20 side. Shoals from about 2-3 km from here, there's big shoals moving up. The water is clearing up now with the pushing tide, it's clearing up even more. So we're starting to see more, and it's becoming all sardine-y. Things are looking good for the next week, and maybe still this afternoon and from tomorrow. I know there's another big west coming tomorrow. Could be in our favor though, so we'll see what that does. But yeah, let me swing around here. There's quite a few people standing up top on the bridge there, watching from the top. Quite a few people here. And then on the beach still, vehicles waiting for the boats to come out to pack crates. And Banana Beach, for those who didn't hear when I said in the beginning, there's some birds working. You can see the birds, they hang around. Yeah, but the fish, that shoal of sword needs to come up. Each time they come up, the birds have a go at it, and then we can see them clearly. But they're suspending a bit, sitting further down there. You can see the dark patch, the purple patch. I don't know if you guys can see it on there. As the swell lifts, every now and again you'll see a nice solid big purple patch right here behind the tidal pool. So yeah, I hope there's some action. I was actually hoping one of them go tight while we live with you guys. And they dropped their baits. Sure, don't think it was 150 meters. They dropped them quite well, the one Jesus. I don't know how far the other one went, but yeah, if there's drone anglers, it's quite a nice spot to put it out for the casting guys. You can reach it off the front of the pool there, but you'll get wet a bit with the high tide now. So yeah, I'll keep you up to date if anything happens here, if any fish gets, anyone goes tight on a decent fish, we'll be sure to share it with you. Thanks.